Currently, Sri Lanka rugby in the 15s is ranked number 45 by World Rugby. It's unranked in sevens, and we are fifth in Asia and consistently for the last 2 seasons. Do you think this is the best we can achieve? Have we pretty much stagnated and plateaued? What's your take on it?
Boa, let's get one thing straight here first and foremost. We can't concentrate on 15s and 7s together. We are not a nation capable of playing both formats at the highest level. That has to be first and foremost addressed. 15s rugby is rugby, and it has to have a presence in Sri Lanka. We have a 100-year-plus club season, great following, fabulous schools set up, all that. But we must face up to reality. We are never ever going to be able to achieve a 15th World Cup spot or something in our lifetime. Probably in the future, I don't know what will happen, but I doubt in my lifetime I'm going to see Sri Lanka playing in the 15-a-side World Cup. We don't have a full-time women's squad, we don't have a full-time men's squad, and we don't have a junior setup that has any credibility. So these are the things that the administrators will have to look at going forward. So coming back to your question, 15s rugby, you know, we did the Serendip Cup. We beat Poland, who was ranked 29, and I think we went up to 38, which I don't think we can ever go up to again in the near future, right? So we have to plan the 15s. That's why at Asian level, I propagated doing away with the Asian championships every year. Meaning, if you play the Asian countries, play them once in 2 years, like what we did when we were playing, and use that free year to play test matches against European teams, African teams, South American teams, and get your ranking up. That won't happen. You'll always be 45 or 50 or whatever, and it won't matter. I think we have played Malaysia, UAE, and probably Korea and Korea in the last 5 years. So where are we going with 15 rugby?